if you are a chemist and you are going to apply to the Marie Curie individual fellowship goal, and if you are looking for an exciting and new learning opportunity, the University of Siena can offer you some valued options. I am Stefania Butini, and I am Associate Professor of Medicinal Chemistry at the Biotechnology, Chemistry and Pharmacy Department of the same university. My research activity is in the field of drug discovery and development and deals with the synthesis of small organic molecules and small peptides, and those with biological activity that may behave as potential therapeutics and pharmacological tools in different fields, such as anti-cancer and anti-infective agents, antiviral agents, anti-malarial agents, but also compounds active for the treatment of epilepsy, neuropsychiatric and neurodegenerative disorders. The research group has a pluridecennial experience in the field of medicinal chemistry and is a friendly and challenging environment composed on average of 20 people encompassing postdoc, PhD, graduate and undergraduate students. For doing our research, we have four organic chemistry laboratories furnished with all the state-of-the-art equipment. We also have available all the department facilities with all the updated instruments needed for a full analytical characterization of the compounds that we synthesize. Our research group has also its own bioinformatic laboratory equipped with all the hardware and software and all the needed programs for accomplishing its tasks. The University of Siena is an ancient university located in the heart of Siena, while the Biological Institute, which are close to downtown, hosts the department and the campus that offers all the students facilities. I have experience as research unit coordinator in polycentric national and international projects. And I also have experience in supervising postdocs and PhD students and also Marie Curie fellows. In fact, our last experience that was about an ITN project with 11 early stage researchers is now going to the end, and two of our students are now getting their PhD title. In this frame, I can offer you my support in the phase of drafting and assembling a successful project proposal. The ideal candidate for working with us should have a PhD in organic or medicinal chemistry, should possess a high standard of written and spoken English, and of course should comply with all the requirements stated in the call. As the poet Homer said, by mutual confidence and mutual aid, great deeds are done and great discoveries are made. I do believe that you could learn a lot from us and we could learn a lot from you. I give you my contact information and website for retrieving all the needed information. I will be glad to answer to any query or doubt you may have. See you soon then.